Ever heard the saying, an apple a day keeps the heart attacks and strokes away? Maybe not, but new research shows it's true.
Researchers at the University of Oxford say that's similar to giving the cholesterol-lowering drug statins to everyone over 50 who's not already taking them.
Researchers in the UK compared the effects of daily apples to statins in 17 million candidates. They found if everyone in Britain ate an apple a day, it could save 8,500 lives a year, compared to the 9,400 with statins. And the upside, apples don't have any side effects. Choosing apples rather than statins may avoid more than 1,000 excess cases of myopathy and more than 12,000 excess diabetes diagnoses. So why is it that an apple a day actually does keep the doctor away? They contain heart-healthy compounds that combine to make an under-the-radar superfruit, compounds like pectin, quercetin, and phytochemicals. Doctors say the best thing to do is combine apples with statins. The only downside to the findings, apples are actually more expensive than the medication, but when you consider the side effects, that might be worth it. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.